In the 10th century, the rulers of Scandinavia united into a Norse confederacy. With their combined strength, they pillaged their way across Europe. In response to the growing threat at its borders, Finland brokered a pact with the Norse. The terms of the agreement were simple. Finland would be left in peace, but only if it remained neutral towards Norse activities. However, merely years after signing the agreement, the Norse reneged on their promise, and issued Finland an ultimatum. Submit to Norse rule, or be destroyed. In the face of this betrayal, Finland raised its armies and marched west to meet the Norse. A battle Finnish troops would surely lose. At the Battle of Turku, the hopelessly outnumbered Finns fought to the last man, but it was not enough to change the inevitable. Helsinki fell within weeks. The war was over. The Finnish royal family and their loyalists fled east into Karelia. Finland was broken and would never rise again, or so the Norse thought. Far to the south, a great power had formed, the Greater Bulgarian Union. Upon learning of the Norse betrayal, the GBU's Tsar proposed a secret alliance with Finland to regain Finland's lands and end the Norse threat once and for all. The GBU was a powerful ally, but not powerful enough to defeat the Norse. The alliance needed more members. Shortly after, the wealthy Abbasid Caliphate heeded Finland's call, putting aside its differences with the GBU and joining the anti-Norse alliance. Finland also found allies closer to home. The Rus of Novgorod swore fealty and joined Finland in the alliance against the Norse. And Poland, concerned about their own borders, joined the alliance as well. But the Norse had found an ally too, and a powerful one at that, the Empire of Valhalla. Amid these rising tensions, a battle plan was devised. Finland, backed by a small Bulgarian force, would declare war on the Norse, and draw them deep into former Finnish territory. Once the battle was underway, the GBU's fleet would land ships in Scandinavia, attacking from the Norse's rear. Poland would support the GBU force, and the Abbasids would interdict any Valhallan forces moving in to assist the Norse. Until reinforcements arrived, Finland would fight the Norse alone. Victory was not assured. The slightest misstep would mean defeat. Secrecy was paramount. With the plan underway, the battle began.
They look like the fucking names in Rome too.
Yeah, like the name of a retinue group or stack.
That shit? What are you declaring war for?
Whoa. Okay.
What?
Okay.
Holy war for Finland. Oh, it's Finland. Alright.
Mine by right.
Oh, wait, does this concern me?
I gotta do this dance again.
Yeah, it's everybody.
Is this a holy war?
Me, we're gonna win.
Yeah, it's a holy war.
Okay, I got the pies. You raise the holy order if you want.
I got him.
Okay.
Hey, Valhalla! You're getting called into a holy war. This is a war against all Norse.
Against who?
The Norse.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, but who?
Fucking Finland. There's a fucking culture that can click a button and deball people. I know there's a technical term.
I'm curious as to why you suggest a city within Finland.
No, better yet, instead of castrating them, give them a vasectomy so they still have balls, but they're useless.
How did you call someone? Hold on a minute.
Tora!
How can you call these people into your holy war? Taconic has just called, like, a bunch of people into his holy war.
Greater Bulgarian you.
Wait, no! Explain this to me! You're only supposed to be able to call somebody of your own faith into a holy war. How the fuck did you
Not if you have marriage alliances.
mad cows, you think you can throw mice in my way?
Mine by right, Shade, mine by right.
Yeah, but why would the Abbasid come fight?
Mycin
have
is...
no stake in this.
Mycin is...
I actually... Now, hold on, because I've never been able to... I obviously, you can do this, because it's in-game. I'm just really fucking confused.
No, Shade,
because
it's the marriage never alliance.
Been able... I know, it's... but I have never been able to call a marriage alliance into a holy war if it's been, like... I know that somehow
you
managed to do it.
You should answer that message.
Yeah, like, I know he managed to do it. It's not a question of how he... that, like, whether it's legal or not, because clearly it is, but it's just a matter of, holy shit, how did you manage to do that?
Did you notice the...
Because I get
fucking
it.
D-Day landing?
I get they have a fucking marriage alliance, but it's a holy war. And I've never been able to call marriage
alliance
a holy war.
Where's Finland? For where?
For
not
Finland.
Finland.
The one county?
It's kind of shit territory, but...
It's my territory.
So they're going through this whole fucking war and calling in allies.
No,
and
all of the whole duchy.
It's
we
the
don't
war
own that.
Of four emperors.
That's
we do
independent.
Own Finland. No, we own Finland.
What?
You're really not paying attention to it.
Is Finland now separate because they were?
No, Finland is not independent. Look where fucking Finland is. Do you know your geography?
Oh, so they've been displaced and now they're...
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, Jade.
Gentlemen,
there's 20,000 people in my capital.
20,000
it's because it's
Bulgaria
is just going in and assaulting. It's a meat grinder.
Today, as of 9:51 here.
Why do the Bulgarians care about Finland?
Because they want to gangbang us.
It's yeah. It's a global conspiracy to gangbang the Norse ascendancy.
Hey man, sometimes you got to take a shot to the face.
It's a global conspiracy to gangbang. Gangbang the person who probably doesn't pose much of a threat to those people who are doing the gangbanging.
God damn, that was fucking bloody.
It's actually
40,000 men
the
just
fucking,
died. Today.
It's the goddamn Soviet era again, because it's these two guys who they don't want to go to war each other, so they're fighting these goddamn proxy wars. It's just now they're fighting on the same side. You cheeky motherfuckers.
You know, Shade, if you just honored our agreement, this never would have happened.
I did honor our agreement. You're the one who broke it.
I did not break it.
You didn't break anything.
You did break it. You did break it, my friend. That's why I took Finland.
Oh man, look at that battle in not Finland.
That was retreating.
Man, if only it was in Finland. Oh, and look at this. You hired all the mercenaries.
Well...
No, that's not true because I hired mercenaries.
What's the problem with everyone hating on mercenaries, man? They're just doing their job.
Is my marshal able to raid on his own? Because I just got a message saying, hey, a fleet full of loot just showed up. And your marshal brought it in.
Yeah, that's what's
been... You can...
Raid.
This war's over.
God fucking Alas. Damn it.
Hey man, I don't care.
This wouldn't have happened if I was king.
Oh Christ.
Alright. No, technically he's right.
So you surrender? You surrender, Shade?
Did I not send you my offer?
Well, it's 100% already.
I sent him a surrender offer already.
I will be magnanimous and accept it.
You have to accept it.
Oh wow.
Yay!
Isn't that strong?
Finland is wanting it.
I hope that we can put the past behind us, Shade.
I don't think we can after that little move.